bit more, or you want to? Okay.
So can I just do it over?
Yeah, you can just do it over.
Class day 2. Another fun day in the books. Feel like I'm really killing the game, but I'm really trying to be patient. But I'm making some good progress on my Jordans. It's very exciting to learn a new technique and a new craft and a new process. And yeah, sewing out here, sewing stuff. Using sewing machines, it's crazy. Yeah, so today was a great day, and I'm about to go have dinner with my sis Deshante and my niece Maddie, who live out here, get some tacos, celebrate another good day of work, the shoemaking course. With Matt, shout out to Worksbykeyes. It's been a great time. Class, everyone that I'm doing this class with is really cool. Yeah, shout out to Keiko. Again, saved wisdom, just chilling in the cut, knowing everybody. I feel like everybody who like does sneakers right now has at some point in time come through the Brooklyn shoe space. Work with Keiko, so she's the real OG, which is really dope because she's super cool. So yeah, tomorrow, so my shoes are basically sewed, completely sewed. I just have to attach the tongue and the toe to the rest of the upper, and then I think tomorrow we'll do lasting, which should be really fun. And yeah, should be a good time. Looking forward to it. I'll check in then. Toot up out.
Let's go. What about? Hook up, chill. Let's go.
They next up, y'all. They next up.